People are always looking for ways to cut their costs, such as driving less, picking up groceries instead of eating out, and reducing luxury purchases. However, some people claim that hundreds of dollars in energy costs can be saved by unplugging appliances when they're not in use. This idea has generated a lot of debate, but is it true? Do electrical appliances passively consume electricity even when they're not in use? Unfortunately, the answer is both yes and no. If a plugged-in device is not in use, it is not doing work, so it shouldn't consume electricity, right? Many devices, such as a table lamp or radio, can be turned on and off, but this is not true of all devices. Chargers are one of the main concerns, and are perhaps the most prominent energy vampires in your home. Many people have multiple devices, such as laptops, tablets, and smartphones, all of which need to be kept perpetually charged. This means multiple chargers being left at home and the office, where they are often plugged into the wall with the cord, ready and waiting for the next time your phone needs some juice. Chargers continuously draw power from an outlet, even if your device isn't connected. Although this could amount to as little as 25 watts, when calculated across 4 to 5 devices for a year straight, the total is significant. Another common way to lose energy is to connect a device to a charger after it's already fully charged. This careless practice can consume up to 10 times more passive energy without any added benefit. Cable boxes, Apple TVs, Xbox consoles, and other similar devices also result in constant power consumption. These devices often wait in standby mode, constantly drawing power so they can snap to attention and activity at the touch of a button. Power strips are great for controlling the flow of power to large groups of objects, but if the power strip stays on all the time, it will unnecessarily tap into electricity and increase your bill. One of the easiest to overlook energy phantoms comes in the form of your digital clocks and displays, from coffee machines and alarm clocks to DVD players and microwaves. Lighting these LED displays is another small but constant burden on your power supply. There is no clear solution to the problem of energy vampires, but there are many ways to identify what devices use phantom power and try to reduce consumption. You can use an electricity meter, which tests devices in your home to see if they're wasting unused power and increasing your energy bills. Another good thing to do is to look for the Energy Star label on many products, which certifies that they are energy efficient and do not draw phantom power. This certification is available for chargers and transformers, two major culprits of energy waste. These tiny chunks of energy may not seem significant, but depending on the products and your current usage habits, you might be able to save anywhere from a few bucks to hundreds of dollars on your energy bills each year. In closing, some devices draw phantom energy that can add up over time. Being conscientious about what you plug in and how long you leave it there can help you save money and protect the environment at the same time.